We were just out back talking about the Midwest Wing Fest, and we're talking about some of the musical acts. And we have Jake Schaefer joining us this morning, singer-songwriter, Moscow Mills boy, gone big to Nashville on us, but you still come back for the Wing Fest.
Absolutely. I've been doing this event now. This will be my fourth year with them, and I can't imagine a better stage, a better experience, and a better cause.
Yeah.
And it's really, if I could pick one reason to play my music, it'd be to raise money for veterans.
Yeah, why is that so important to you?
Family history and personal reasons, mostly just because I believe that maybe one of the most underappreciated groups or demographics of mm-hmm. people in the country, really. And so I always feel bad because I never did serve and I had an opportunity to do it. And I went and played baseball instead.
And you did fairly well,
we'll say that.
You know,
I got to play 5 years as a professional there, but I never did serve, and I always felt bad for that. So this is my way of giving back to them, the men and women who served our country, and that I can sit here and play music with you all today.
Absolutely. I love it. And you got a song for us, and folks can come up to see you Friday night, right?
Yeah, Friday night. We'll be playing, we're going to put on a show from 8 to, well, I guess 7 to midnight is when it's all going to happen with Dave Glover, and I'll be on from, I think, 9 to midnight.
So you're going to rock it out.
Yeah.
All right, you got a song for us now?
Yeah, absolutely. A good small town song since you had to mention my hometown,
absolutely.
Moscow Mills.
All right, Jake, take it away.
All right. One, two.
In my little town, when the sun goes down, is when we start rolling in. Under the guide of the neon lights, is when the show begins. We all come in here to drink cold beer, start reliving the past. Won't be the first time we hear the same old stories, won't be the last. 'Cause we are the small town, big time dreamers. The ones who made it close to the stars, and we still dream for the ones who never made it this far. Every Friday night, sitting in this bar, we are who we were, for we were who we are. Now Mary Jean was the homecoming queen who auditioned for didn't get the part, bless her heart. Can't even act like a waitress. And John Davis traded singing in Vegas to be our city inspector on karaoke night under the spotlight. He sounds just like the record we are. The small town, big time dreamers we are. The ones who made it close to the stars. For the ones who never made it this far. Every Friday night, sitting in this bar, we are who we were, for we were who we are. Well, this whole place is full of almost famous, but we'll swear to you we're not. But if you buy us a beer, you're certain to hear just how close we got. We are the small town, big time dreamers. We are the ones who made it close to the stars, and we still dream for the ones who never made it this far.
Jake Schaefer playing We Are. You can catch him at the Wing Fest St. Clair Mall on Friday night, right behind Dillard's.
We are.